In this video, we have to solve this equation, that is ln x minus 1 plus ln 2x minus 1 is equal to 2 times ln x plus 1. So here we can rewrite the equation as ln x minus 1 plus ln 2x minus 1 can be written as ln x minus 1 into 2x minus 1 is equal to 2 times ln x plus 1 can be written as ln x plus 1 square. Now ln is 1 to 1 function, so we can easily equate x minus 1 into 2x minus 1 with x plus 1 whole square. Now if we simplify this, it will become 2x square minus x minus 2x will become minus 3x plus 1 is equal to, it is going to be x square plus 2x plus 1. Now from here we get x square minus 5x is equal to 0, or we get x into x minus 5 is equal to 0. So this gives x is equal to 0, and x minus 5 is equal to 0 gives x is equal to 5. But here if we put x is equal to 0, then this term will be negative and this will also negative. So x equal to 0 don't satisfy the domain, so it can't be answered. So the value of x will be x is equal to 5.